Any gay child in America knows what harassment is, but any person of privacy also knows what it is.